The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
Uroš Štinić.